Well, we're starting another session now. Just put a nice carbon tungsten on. And that's just to carry with these little lips. Thank you. Right. There we go. Need to check what time it is. We've come in the workshop late today, and it's just gone 5 o'clock. Okay, try and do a bit more. So the other area that I was looking at was the ears there. There's quite a concave in some of these dogs there, so we can do that. Might be able to even put a wee bit in there. Another thing we might do while we're doing this now is open these nostrils up a bit. Most of these dogs do have pretty big nostrils, and I suppose they do use them in their job, so that's why they're so big. We've got to be careful here though, we don't overdo it.
Thank you.
Now, I don't think I've shown you these. These are very small shanked birds, and the only way you can actually use them is to have one of these adapters. They come from China, and they allow you to use, you know, these small shanks. Not running very true, that one. I'm not going to use that. Let's see if we can find another one. Even that's not brilliant. So that last operation, we were just putting in a wee bit of a crease, as you can see coming up here, the side of the nose there. Right, well, I think we probably still need some material off here. It's now looking quite as slabby as these look here. I think we might sand it. Well, we're just putting a little bit of a concave in, right underneath the nose. You'll see it on some of them, not all of them, you'll see it on some of them. And now what we're going to do is just, there's a little ridges coming in, little concaves where the whiskers grow, so I just put that impression in there. We're on 33 minutes, we'll switch you off in a minute. Right, before we switch you off, you say we're just putting these little ridges in for where the whiskers are, but you've got quite strong edges, so we're going to try and rub those out as much as possible and make them quite sort of subtle. So that's what we're doing. We're going to switch you off now because you've gone over the 30 minutes. You say, try to keep these fairly short, these videos, and we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.